back here in BSF. Now coming into the ring, hey, Zach Edwards. And after Soul Survivor, I wonder what he's going to have to say. I mean, he didn't win a Soul Survivor. Nick Sedaro is scheduled to come out like soon. A new BSF champion. So Zach Edwards came up short in his quest to become the eight-time BSF champion. He was the first BSF champion. In the records, I went back and looked at it. He was not the last BSF champion. He was the third to the last BSF champion before we went on our hiatus for almost like, what was it, 3 years? Or 2 years, whatever it was. But that man dedicates himself to BSF, and Soul Survivor, he fell short. He got rolled up in a pin. He was caught by surprise. So I wonder if he's gonna come out here to say maybe starting another quest, because he's a 7-time BSF champion. That's the most in BSF history, and the second most reigns in BSF is held by Isaac Cintron. He holds 5 BSF title reigns. That was Nick Sedaro's first BSF title win. Zach Edwards is one dude that is never going to be forgotten in BSF, even if his time comes.